I'm with the American Friends Service Committee. On this little makeshift podium before me, you see Computer Sciences Corporation. Pay your fair share. Do you think they should pay their fair share?
Yeah!
Probably.
Well, I want to thank you for being here. An important part of the issue is represented by this corporation. I believe we're all here because we know that our government and tax system is broken. Very broken.
Yes.
Though we may have some different perspectives, there are some facts that are clear. We know that while the largest corporations are making record profits, and the so-called recovery is producing too few jobs. Between 16 and 29 were working in 2010. Is that enough?
No!
We know that because of our economic woes, that they have nothing to do with the need to cut social programs and government jobs. These kinds of cuts only make matters worse. What do you think about that?
It sucks!
Cheating corporations and the ultra-rich tech dodgers. What I say to that is pay up! How about government for the 99%, not the 1%?
Yeah. Yes!
The third cause of the economic crisis is what we're doing right here behind us. It's caused by excessive military spending.
Yes!
The government is spending 60% of the discretionary budget on military expenditure.
No wonder we're so broke.
That money spent in other places would create more jobs.
Amen.
Yeah. Educate our children for the future would get us out of this economic recession and prepare us for the future.
Yeah.